Hey there, thanks for checking in. Maybe you've noticed on my YouTube channel that I have a video about building a digital radio station with something we call a DigiPi. It's a Raspberry Pi with a UDRC controller attached to it. We hook it up to our ham radio and we have digital communications right on amateur radio. It's a lot of fun. Well, that video is about a half hour long, and if you're not interested in all the explanation and the theory behind what's going on, you just like to see things come together, I've got good news for you. This video takes everything, scrunches it down to into only 5 minutes of high-speed video, and then at the end, we go back to normal speed so you can see me put it on the air. Stick around. Thank you. let's put it on the air, give it a try. I'll ping W7BPD, goes out on the air. And we get an ACK back. We're up and running. So we've got our DigiPi built, we've got the image on the card, we've had the station on the air. Now that this is done and you've seen the video, I know I'm going to get a lot of requests. Can we get a copy of the image? Where can we download that image? Well, at this point in time, I don't know exactly where it's going to be. The image that I'm using right here is not quite ready. There's a group of us that are tweaking it a little bit. There's a few changes that we want to make, some improvements, and then we will definitely make it available. But I can tell you this, if you just go to WB7FHC.com and look for the DigiPi link, you'll find the latest information about the progress that we're making on this project. And as soon as we have an image ready to distribute, there will be information there on where you can find it. Thank you for watching. And hey, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.